The who's who of the toy and game world are gathered at Navy Pier this weekend.
It is the Chicago Toy and Game Fair, and that's where NBC 5's Kate Chappell is live this morning. Fun stuff to play with out there, Kate.
Feeling like a kid again, Susan and Katie. 17th annual Chicago Toy and Game Fair. You might know it as CHITAG. It's a celebration of all things toys, games, and the inventors who create them. We have one of those inventors with us this morning. Robert is here with us to talk about something very, very special, the world's largest kid-powered rocket. I am so excited to learn more. How did you come up with this thing and why?
Well, we were here last year just as attendees, and we wanted to do something that just added a little bit of fun to the space. There's a very high ceiling here, and we know kids love to launch things. They love rockets, they love blasters, and we just decided to do a very big version of that. So this is here to help kids think big.
This is it, and I know you want to inspire those said children to get into a little research of their own. That is what Robert does. We're going to talk about that coming up. But first, I know you, like me, want to see this thing launched. So let's step over here and, Robert, walk me through how we make this work.
So normally we have four very enthusiastic little kids jumping on these. These are basically air pumps, and now we're going to do it ourselves.
Okay,
and we've already put a little bit of pressure in ahead of time, just a little secret here.
So that way we can get quicker to the launch.
That's right. Normally it takes about a minute. And now we'll pretend that they've already done all that work, and they'll come over here and push the button together. I'll let you do that.
Yay, thank you. Okay, are we ready? 3, 2, 1. If that doesn't make you smile, I don't know what will. That is amazing. And you can do that at CHITAG as well. We're going to take a look at some video here from years past, but tell me overall what you guys like about your jobs and being here at CHITAG.
Well, one thing we love about our jobs, we are, as you say, toy inventors, but we also really consider ourselves engineers and physicists at heart, and kids just love to launch stuff. They love blasters. We work on a lot of Nerf blasters specifically, and this is, as I said, just a big version of a Nerf blaster for us. This started out as an intern project for us, and as we got closer to the deadline, the other engineers at the lab started pitching in. But this really was supposed to be, and is really an intern-led project. So,
you're doing some of the stuff we don't really see. We see those Nerf blasters in the store aisles, but you guys are doing the internal work that we don't even think about probably as consumers.
That's right. Hasbro has a very capable engineering department, but we add to that and supplement that, and we do stuff on the inside of the blaster. So imagine just a scaled-down version of this hidden inside all of that really colorful design. That's what we work on. So
it's incredible. Well, thank you for showing us the Nerf blaster, or the world's largest kid-powered rocket, I should say. Thank you so much. Doors open at 10. If you and your family want to come out and check out all of the hot toys and games this year, we're going to talk about some of those when you check in with us later on live from Navy Pier. Back to you.
Looks like a lot of fun. Kate, thanks.